You seem to be a vigilant of standard, but are you the only one here? I am here on the behalf of the Steward of Windhelm to ask the Vigilance of Stendarr for help. Prisoners in Windhelm keep disappearing from their cells. We want you to investigate this case for us. You will have to speak with the Steward if you want to know the details. Please treat this matter as confidential.
I don't like talking to...
Welcome. I've been waiting for you. I heard what happened at the Temple of Stendarr. I'm sorry if this is a bad time for you, but this matter is urgent. I need you to investigate an incident. Right to the business. Good. So this is what happened. For the last 3 days, prisoners have been disappearing one after another from their cells. The seriousness of their crime seems to be unrelated, but there was nothing but blood left in their cells. If it were only the prisoners. But last night, the guards disappeared as well. We're completely at a loss, so I'm asking you to help us. That's reassuring. Most of the people disappeared from the underground dungeon, so I want you to start your investigation there.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Was there something you wanted?
You have something to say.
Serving as steward to Ulfric Stormcloak was a great honor.
Maiden statue? That eerie statue by the wall in one of the solitary cells? It's ancient. According to the old records, it's as old as the palace itself. But I don't know what purpose it served, if it ever had one. I think it has. Some 20 years ago, all the prisoners had disappeared from their cells, yes. Because of the aftermath of the Great War, security was left to the head of the guards in those days. I don't know the details of that incident, but I remember that the Keeper of Stendarr at the time sent us some vigilance to help with the investigation. Not here. A vigilant named Jacob took everything with him when he left.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Was there something you... Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
Thank you.
All right, then.
What an oblivion is Wabbajack? Do you know anything about it? 20 years ago was 180. If there's anything, it should be on the shelves in the middle.
Take a look. All right, then.
What is it? Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me. Time to move, I guess.
Whatever you've heard I can do, take a look. Strength.
What is it? Are you saying you don't trust me?
The true power.
Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me. Yes, let's go.
I don't like talking to
vampires. The head of guards never said anything about this. If this is truly the work of vampires, we can't do anything. I'd much rather leave this to an expert like you.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there. I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin. Sorry. Fear for the boar, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
I'm not sure what it is. I guess it's natural. You being a brave adventurer, and me, well, you know. Now, calm yourself. You know I'm irresistible. Do you have something to- Is it because you're scared what I might do with it? Time to move, I guess.
Guaji, have you finally come to your senses? Aretel has calmed down now. We can go back. You're not Guaji. Who are you? Where's Guaji? What did you do to him?
Spare me, please.
Plaything? No, I don't mean that kind of a doll. It makes you think, though. Yes, I'm listening. Make some pretty decent potions, I hear. Can you make love potions or perhaps a laxative? Don't worry, I just thought of a funny prank to pull on someone.